Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to remove a device from your Amazon Alexa account in the Amazon Alexa app. With the rise of the Internet of Things and smart home technology, the number of devices connected to your Amazon Alexa account is likely growing like crazy. As time goes by and you get rid of older devices, it's important to remove those devices from your Alexa account. This not only keeps your list of connected devices clean, but it also ensures no one else can use those devices to access information stored by your Alexa account. Now let's walk through the steps to remove a device from your Amazon Alexa account. Step 1. Launch the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the Devices icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The Devices screen appears. Step 3. Tap All Devices toward the top of the screen. The All Devices screen appears, displaying a list of all devices connected to your Amazon Alexa account. Step 4. Tap the name of the device you want to remove from your Alexa account. An information screen for that device appears. Step 5. Tap Remove Device in the list of options on the device's information screen. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to remove this device from the Alexa app. Tap OK to remove the device. You can confirm the device was removed from your Amazon Alexa account by tapping All Devices again toward the top of the screen to return to the list of all devices connected to your Amazon Alexa account. The device you removed will no longer be listed, confirming it was successfully removed. Let me know what your favorite use for Amazon Alexa is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.